The Colosseum is heating up as the spectators wait for the battle to begin. And now, the battle begins. A small hit. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Slam dunk. It's down and out. Hitmonchan is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. It hits. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A light hit! Its attack rose! First strike! Hit! A rally of light attacks! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Ouch! That was rather self-destructive. Illumise is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nailed by eruption. It went down. Is sent out. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits! The move fails! The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit! Machamp just got burned. The battle is getting intense! Machamp is slowly losing its health! The battle has reached its final stage! Its defense fell! It was poison! Illumise suffers from poison! Illumise seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long! Reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bam! It's down and... The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.